his war, his tax cuts, whatever he does, different. At least the people that will speak, the people that will go out and vote, you know what I mean, the voice. You can't look at people for what it's really in the state. You can't look at all the poor people or all the real people, because not all the real people vote. It's only the people that decide that they're going to get up and do something that vote. And most of the time, it's not enough. And the majority of that state, they're pro-Bush. Majority of Florida's pro-Bush too. He's got his brother down there. That whole category, they threw away those ballots. He stole that fucking presidency. It's plain. I don't think there's any American that doesn't see it. Even the Republicans that are from his category, they know. But he did it. Good for him. He got away with it. Woof. He's a non-elected man. But whatever. I'm pro-war. I'm not pro-Bush. I don't agree with anything he does. He's doing the war. Fighting the war on the right scale. Attacking in the right way, doing it fast so that nobody really rebel. But his tactics, the way he talks, GW, he's an asshole. It's like split. Half the people want to fight, half the people don't want to fight. They don't care.